How to remove CapCut link on TikTok. To remove the CapCut link on TikTok, simply follow this effective and reliable method. First of all you have to do is open the TikTok app on your mobile device and make sure that you are logged into the account where CapCut is linked and you want to remove it. Then navigate to your profile. Once inside your profile section, tap on the three dashboard at the top right corner of your screen. Then tap on the settings and privacy out of it. Once you tap on the settings and privacy, all you have to do is simply scroll down and tap on the privacy and permissions option available there. Now just scroll down and tap on the apps and permissions. Once you tap on the apps and permissions, you will get to see the CapCut app option available there. Now all you have to do is tap on the CapCut. And once you tap on the CapCut, tap on the remove access. And that will be. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.